力宏呢就比较不一样，因为力宏I think 他的 big advantage 啊，is into me，我看他是实力派，but 他又是偶像，so in a way is one 完全是美的一个 artist，you know，and then 加上他又会玩这么多 instruments，很难骗到他。so 当然还是一样啦，concert 之前我们也会 meet up and everything，but 他是比较他的 idea 是一大堆，OK，他的想法是太丰富了，太多想法，所以他的是比较我会帮包装他的 idea，可能会跟他讲一些东西要 filter off。我们一个 concert 只是2个钟头到3个钟头，There's only so much we can do，所以有些东西要跟他，所以有一点不一样，是在 arrange 他的一些东西。当然，他有些东西，他想出的一些东西，有时我是觉得，很比较 interesting 的，他的一个做事方式是，有时我觉得我不了解他做什么，他会自己去做的。他是比较，哎，你觉得你不大了解我的想法，对不对？无所谓，我自己去做。有很多歌手不会讲的嘛，对，他们就是要你去做。或者是找别人做了，把他自己很愿意的去做。我还记得跟他有一两首歌，我编到一半，我说：“Yo, I don't think I know what you really want. And maybe you know you should try to do it yourself.” 其实跟很多艺人我不敢这样讲啊，我知道他 very open to 这样东西。那么我讲的时候，我还以为他会说。哎，你现世啦！我真的太忙还是什么？因为他很忙嘛，他就是很开心说：“你真的愿意让我做？”我说：“哎，不是你让我做的吗？”所以他是蛮 open in that sense，说跟力宏就是另外一个different style 啦。This thing happened quite naturally 啊，meaning to say 我没有开始的时候我没有说 OK 我要 penetrate foreign market and 不要。不要 Singapore market 太小，或者是新加坡根本没有 market 还是什么东西？哎，我没有想到这一点。It's everything happened naturally, you know. So, 那个 opportunity came，and then, yeah, 就我很 naturally very, everything was quite smooth, you know. Overseas, I work a lot, everything. Although I must say it's a bit disappointing to me because I still hope I can contribute to the local music scene. Be it big or small, okay. I think you know if I can make a decent name in Hong Kong, Taiwan, China, I think the population add up together. I don't know where we stand, Singapore. Surely I can contribute to local music scene. But like I say from the start of this. Interview. There's a timing for everything. So, yeah, maybe it'll come a time where I can really help, or maybe I can contribute in the local. It's just I don't know why, you know, really. Opportunity never really came by. I guess maybe. Well, I can remember actually one two times. Maybe I was asked to do some events or. Do some project, but timing is always not good because I think I have the other little bit of a problem with timing because I'm always traveling. So like you know, if a project requires me to be in town for half a year or this, it's really quite difficult. So I travel almost every month. So yeah, that kind of makes it a bit more difficult, you know. But like I said, if there's opportunity, maybe next year, maybe after, I don't know. Yeah, I would love to really, play a part, you know, in the whatever is around in Singapore. Yeah.